Welcome to another episode of Digital Media Tips and Tricks. I am your host, Ben Williams, the Digital Media Mac Geek. I'm documenting the second annual Digital Life Expo, which was held at the Jacob Javits Center in New York from October 14th to the 16th, 2005. This is part three of the Digital Life series, and this one's titled Home, the Digital Media Center. I would like to take this time to thank all the vendors for meeting with me. I enjoyed the experience. I also would like to thank Pose for once again supplying this audio track that we're listening to here. Oh, yeah, and before I go, I want to say that there's a small section in the back titled Cutting Edge Vlog Solution. Check it out.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Tell me a little bit about DIVX.
DIVX is a digital media format. So it's kind of like MP3 for video. It lets you take big files and compress them down into a small size without losing any quality. It also lets you create kind of a DVD-like experience with your video, so you can add menus and chapters and subtitles and all that kind of stuff on any video you create. And then you can take that video from your PC and you can play it back on DIVX-certified consumer electronics devices. So things like DVD players or portable devices from major manufacturers like Philips or Sony or Pioneer.
Or
not actually on an iPod.
I thought that.
iPod-like devices.
I know.
By other manufacturers.
Like Zen.
Exactly. That kind of stuff. Apex, that kind of stuff. Okay. iPods tend to stay within their which is great technology, though.
That's
great.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Are you, this is the first time I've seen you guys here. You weren't here last year.
We weren't here last year.
Yeah.
This is the first time we've been here.
That's really cool.
Yeah. It's a great show.
Yeah. I mean, this show is much bigger from last year.
Yeah, I was actually here just kind of walking around last year, so I saw, yeah, it definitely seems a lot more crowded and a lot bigger.
But. Yeah, and it's just people all over the place. It's just crazy, man.
Yeah.
Well, last year was the first year that Digital Life came out. This year, just today, we had about 40,000 people pre-registered to come to this event. And I mean, if you go out there now, there's still lines of people trying to get in.
So this is the Acoustic Research Media Bridge product. And really, the Media Bridge will interface with your PC. It's a device that's designed to find all of your digital files that you have stored on your PC, help bring that content into your home theater or your media room area so you can display your HD video, maybe DVD movies that you've downloaded or burned, or you know, your JPEG digital still pictures, your music library. Transport all that from your PC, which may be in a home office or a different part of your living environment, and bring it in your nice big screen TV so you can really enjoy that
one. Ethernet?
It is Ethernet. It'll work standard 802.11g. Will work wirelessly, which is great for your pictures or your music files. Now, for HD video, you do need a hardwired connection through the Ethernet because of the bandwidth requirements for HD video.
Okay. And what are the video formats?
The video formats really are, you know, your MPEG-4, AVI files, you know, those kinds of standard types of files. Yeah, MPEG-2, right.
Not QuickTime movie.
No. Okay. No.
I thought DIVX?
Yeah, it'll do that.
Okay, cool. I just wanted to get an idea. Okay, cool. What's the website?
www.rca.com, probably the best way to find most of this stuff, or on acousticresearch.com. And there's also a gyration.com website, so you can find all that stuff online.
Hi, my name is David Novak. The company is Video Without Boundaries. It's Media Ready 5000, personal home media center, 160 gig hard drive, network connectivity to bring videos, pictures, music files right into your television environment, home stereo environment, personal video recording with program guide, no subscription fee for the program guide data. Allows you to pull, take any of your TV programming that you've recorded, put it onto a DVD disc, archive it. It's also got an integrated web browser, Firefox, also an integrated email client, Thunderbird. Allows you to stream, download music, videos, pictures directly from the internet, throw them right here on the 160 gig hard drive, play them out on your TV and home stereo. Media Center, Media Ready 5000, retails anywhere from $5.99 to $7.99 for retail. Our website is www.vwbinc.com.
My name is Grace Liu. I am the product manager of Akimbo, and I'm here today to talk to you about our Akimbo service. We offer video on demand over the internet straight to your television. We offer it through the Akimbo player. All you have to do is you it whenever you want.
Well, I'm Craig Michaels. I run the programming department at Akimbo. And like Grace was saying, we offer about 5,000 shows on demand through our service to folks either using a standalone player or their Media Center Edition computer. About half of our library is from shows that are traditionally broadcast on TV for most of the major cable networks, like Discovery Channel, A&E, History Channel, Animal Planet, and folks like that. And then the other half of our library are from things that never really make it to broadcast. So everything from independent films, short films, animations, web blogs, foreign programming, extreme sports and stuff. And so what we do is we actually offer an outlet for things that don't traditionally have enough of an audience to go onto a mainstream broadcast channel and give them the opportunity to reach people through their TVs in a wide variety of homes. And so we add about 1,000 new shows a month to the service. And the service cost, once you have one of our players, is $10 a month. And that gives you access to about half of our library. And the other half is available for individual rental or purchase.
What is Mediamax?
Oh, no, I want videos.
I don't want to put you on the spot.
It's an online media center. So it's one central place to store, organize, access all your digital media. Videos, photos, music, TV shows, movies, whatever you have. Get it off your hard drive so you're not sucking up all your hard drive space, store it all online, and then there's some awesome features you can do other stuff with. Like you can create photo albums and create web pages so you can share your photos with people. You can put some of your digital videos into a public folder so that people can go into your folder and download your digital video of your sister's birthday party or whatever it is. It's pretty awesome.
Cool. What's the website?
Now, my name is Peter Newman. I work with SST Company Limited. I'm the general manager for our U.S. operations. And we are the founders and the makers for Xavix, which is our single-chip multiprocessor, as well as the Xavix board system, which is a lifestyle system. We've got sports and fitness applications, which you see here on display, sports ranging from baseball to bowling to tennis and golf. And on the fitness side, we have our partnership with Jackie Chan. We have the Jackie Chan Studio Fitness J-Mat and the Jackie Chan Studio Fitness Power Boxing.
How long have you guys been around?
We've been in business since 1995. We've been licensing our technology since 1999. We brought the Xavix Sport system to market in 2004, in August of 2004.
Cool. And where can people purchase these products?
Sure. You can purchase the Xavix Sport products at Best Buy, Radio Shack, Toys R Us, baseball, bowling, tennis, and the Xavix Sport, as well as major department stores nationwide. And from this month, we just launched Xavix Golf and Jackie Chan Studio Fitness, J-Mat and Power Boxing at Lemons and Things and ZavixStore.com, online website.
What's the website?
ZavixStore.com, XAVIXSTORE.com.
Very cool. Thank you.
So we have about 5 video blogs right now, and we're growing those every month. And so we get everything from daily Rocket Boom updates to Steve Garfield's video blog to Fresh Wave and Clint Sharp, and hopefully yours pretty soon as well.
If you're a video content producer, how do you get to be on there?
It's a simple non-exclusive agreement you sign with us, and then each of our content producers set different licensing terms, whether you want to provide your content for free, whether you want it ad-supported, or whether you want to charge a subscription or an individual rental for the product. And so we take all sorts of variety of media from all sorts of companies and people, and then we publish it to the service. And we publish it to the service in a variety of ways. So you can deliver us either digital files through an RSS feed, or you can send us mini DV tapes, DVDs, digibeta tapes, you name it, we get every format in. We take all the content into our processing center, and we turn it into Windows Media files. And then we use Windows Media DRM to distribute the content securely to all the players in the Media Center editions of our subscriber base.
You can find out more about Akimbo through our website, www.akimbo.com.